feel shallow. I'm only human, got the cube and I'm Castro. A presidential residential when I'm back home. Cause I was thinking about the future on the back roads. Now it's mad shows every time I do a set. I remember trying to con the connect. Sometimes I put my jewels on and reflect. I'm next up, I don't know what happens next. Can't come in no weak stuff. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, mind turning to a diva. Why you think 5 figs for a feature? For a feature. Just had a drink, I'm on a wave. Kinda turn up when I turn up on the stage. Pay the price, now I pay myself a wage. I was shot into nitties, got addicted to the pain. Do this for the money, not the fame, I swear. Mama knows the bars, but she hates when I swear. I ain't going nowhere, even though I've gone clear. I'm a family man, man, the family love it when I'm there. More time, I'm abroad, that's more time to broaden my horizon, of course. Django, pull up like I'm riding a horse. Damn, bro, I really driving a Porsche. Came up, suicide with the doors. Living like a legend, I would die for the cause. Heart on my sleeve and my mind in my drawers. I'ma meet my maker and designer Dior. Fresh to death, too blessed to ever stress. Success, I'm obsessed with you and all the rest. Got the tech protecting the protect. And it's bulletproof, life on my he's in the vest. I ain't gotta win the lottery, I want the luck. I'm already ready for the twist and the plot. They'll try and top you when they see you at the top. Can't come in no way. Grown out of all that grew up on the street stuff. Life is a bitch, mind turning to a keeper. Why you think 5 figs for a feature?
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go. This highly anticipated fight is now underway. Looks like a classic matchup of striker versus grappler. Am I simplifying things too much?
In this instance, you aren't, because this is what got these two men to the show.
Right.
One guy is known for his diverse attack on the feet. The other guy is known for his ability to drag the fight to the mat and put his opponents in danger from the very start of the grappling exchanges. Notice the drive. Look at how they drive the knee right into the midsection.
Oh, and there is another knee. Man, those are doing a lot of damage to his opponent here in this fight. Ow, ow. Oh, beautiful jab by him there, really taking advantage of what is an obvious edge and reach.
Nice loop to punch.
And he comes through with a big knee. Beautiful knee.
I mean, this guy is really
focused. Oh, and he hip tosses him to the mat. Now we'll see what he can do from here, DC.
Right into side control. He's going to try to control him, then find a submission.
Trouble defensively. Oh man, what a connection right there. I'm not sure his opponent knows where he is.
No, he is on Beach Street right now. He's seeing Tweety Bird over the top of his head. You take a hook like that, you are on wobbly legs.
Stuffs the takedown, no problems. Oh, damaging knee to the head. Oh, slams him down with authority, DC. Now we'll see what he can do with it, but certainly an impactful moment in the round.
He slams him down with so much conviction, and nothing is more discouraging for your opponent than being lifted up off of his feet and then slammed back down to the mat.
Oh, that is as big a strike as he has landed thus far tonight.
big, massive shot lands. Look at how tough his opponent is, though. Still standing, still in there fighting.
Loaded up on that right hand, too.
And right there, his opponent's wobble, champ.
He's hurt bad. This dude needs to grab. He needs to wrestle. He has to do something. He cannot take another shot like that.
Oh, he slams him to the ground. So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round. All right, he's got side control here, DC. You know he's got a lot of different submissions in his arsenal once this fight gets to the ground. Round two is next. All right, so there's the end of the round, and the tide has officially turned. A huge head strike to stun his opponent. We'll see which corner. Strike there by Fury. Big knee lands there. Oh, right under the elbow. Right under the
It was a perfectly placed shot, and you see his opponent reacting violently from that punch.
All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard down.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming.
Tonight, and there is another one. That was his strategy coming in. He has executed to perfection tonight.
It never works out perfectly, but today it seems to be going as great as it can be. I know the takedowns don't look beautiful. They don't look perfect. What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish his fight.
Overhand punch to the head, blocked though by Tyson Fury.
He's gonna try to take him down. There you go.
Oh, he slams his opponent down. Just over 2 minutes now to go. Oh, big combination of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom, and if you're the top guy, the guy that's looking to finish, continue to move.
You knew if he landed that weapon repeatedly, it could be a short night for his opponent, but that was just one perfectly placed strike that his opponent candidly didn't even see coming. It landed flush, and the rest, as they say, is history. Big knockout win for him here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally,
we send it inside now to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.